DPX, and today I'm going to Comic-Con.
You're going to Comic-Con.
Yeah, this is my brother.
Hi.
He's going to be doing the vlog with me.
I am?
Yeah, you are.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah. And we are going to Comic-Con. So, we're finding the bus right now. We're finding the bus stop, boy.
Yeah.
And that over there is my dad. So you guys know. Okay, my brother's name is Justin, in case you didn't know. And my name is DPX, in case you didn't know. And that's my dad. Say hi, Dad.
What's up?
Hi.
Currently on the bus. See what comes from. Off the bus. And I'm here waiting for my brother to finish his business. See you at Comic-Con. We are here. Hi, Justin.
No.
Say hi.
I hate you.
Say hi.
Hi.
This is going somewhere now. Wonder where we're going.
Yeah.
See you there. Dead of Geek thingy. Looks pretty cool.
You know what the Runaways are?
Huh?
You know what the Runaways are?
Yeah.
I really don't know if you have.
So, hi. Yeah, we're up here. Yeah, that part. It's so crowded. So, we're just walking around, checking stuff out. Ooh, look at that. What's for you?
Street Fighter V. Or every Street Fighter.
Damn.
What? You thought it was going to be different, right? I was going to say you thought the weather was going to be different for that leather jacket. Right. You're going to have to be like Star-Lord with a white t-shirt on in a second, man. With an undershirt.
Okay.
I was going to say same thing. Go for Luke, man. He was like, I didn't plan on this being hoodie weather, non-hoodie weather yet. You got to switch up over here. Come on in, guys. What's up? I have seen Guardians Volume 2. I like it.
What it is, $100 cash, no, I'm just joking, it's a gift card. Nice to see the gift card, you can slip it into your wallet. I'm not going to put you out there like that. Yeah, I'm going to do Wednesday. Right.
Like every direction has to go up and down, back and forth.
Yeah, yo,
this is
that
insane. Those costumes. These are pretty cool posters here.
Alright.
This Punisher poster. It's a poster. Yeah, it was illustrated. Yeah. Wait, this was drawn?
Yeah, this is drawn.
Oh, damn. Yeah. By the way, this entire vlog is just
Yeah.
Now we're going to show you a video. Hey, thank you all for coming here. We're ready to come into tomorrow booth. So we have for you right now a world exclusive video showing the behind the scenes creation of the newest character. In fact, an all new character, never appeared before anywhere. You're going to see the creation of Morningstar.
Created a new character.
We can't hear anything.
Yeah.
people. That was really rude.
We had this idea of like maybe launching the character and then launching the comics.
Okay, that's the character, I guess.
Oh, he looks pretty cool. Or she, maybe. Boy, it's a she. I know, she. She actually does some awesome work.
I guess I got stuff playing. Fatality.
But after that, they said that one of the ideas is to create a gallery of works. This new character is called Morningstar. She is a character to the Guillotine Fanatics. Guillotine has this connection to the occult.
So what do you think, Justin? What do you think, Dad? Some Black Panther right there.
Definitely not. So, like,
I can only see this side. Sorry, there's other people here, but. It's like everyone wants to play as Black Panther. You can see both of them as Black Panther. Mr. Booby Butthole and Snowball. Yeah. No, it's just. He just has. It's just Snowball. He doesn't have a machine or anything, just Snowball. Yeah, I'm going to the Troy Baker interview right now. Is that right, Justin?
Yeah, we're gonna try to get him. We don't know for sure.
Yeah. Let's hope we are. And let's hope that he can sign my. Our copy of,
No, we're not. He's not signing autographs.
Oh, he's not?
No, we went over this.
Yeah. Oh, we did?
Yes.
Oh. Okay, never mind then. But we're still going to see if we can go to the interview. Yeah, it'll be cool seeing a guy who voiced, like, so many games in person. Yeah, alright. Hopefully, we'll get there. And so, I'll see you then. Shadow of War. Yes. Okay, we're still trying to navigate to Troy Baker. Ooh, Lanyard.
Another fun thing that usually helps
with events
is the Funimation.
Lanyard. Went to a Troy Baker interview, and we can't hear anything. Is that right, Justin? Yeah, disappointing, kind of. But we could probably watch it on YouTube, I think. My dad said. So we're just gonna explore some more.
I don't know what else we should do. Kinda did everything I wanted to do.
Well, there's...
Oh,
statues right. over here.
They're like, how can I do something that's at least seen by these fellow artists?
Ooh.
Yeah, Bandai's worldwide, so.
Don't know who that is. Well, I guess that's it for this video. If you like this video, comment, subscribe, and did you go to Comic-Con and I somehow missed you, tell me below, and I'll see you next time. Bye.